Taping flats, you guys. They're called a flat because there's space for the mud and the tape to rest, and the joint should wind up totally flat with the wall. It's really simple. All-purpose mud, side swipe. Make sure it's getting nice and full. Make sure the end of your tape is square. Just looks better. Probably doesn't matter that much. Wipe it out. Don't leave hard edges. Make sure there's still room for more mud on the next pass, and you're good. That's taping flats.